What are you doing? Oh! What song was that? That you were listening to?
It's called, Smoke Weed Every Day.
But smoke weed every day? That's really bad for your lungs! You're gonna die when you get older!
I'm sorry, but I never smoked.
Yeah, but that song is bad! You should not smoke!
I'm sorry. I gotta get out of here. See ya.
I wonder why that Wendigo is actually acting so weird. Before, he was acting, like, very well. Why is he, like, so stupid all the time?
Hello.
Oh, hello. Did you get your Wi-Fi back?
Oh, yes, I did. And if you did not, hey guys, just pause the movie for a moment. If you did not know the last episode, Spikezilla totally, really tried to ignore me about the Wi-Fi password. So, let's continue on right now. But he did give it to me anyways. And unfreeze.
So you're saying that the Wi-Fi password actually works now?
Oh yes, it actually works very well now.
Okay, yeah, that's good. Can you please get out of my house now? Because I think I'm waiting for Mr. Phoenix to come over.
Oh, yeah? What's it for?
Because I got his house payment ready. He's been asking for it for a week.
Well, he hasn't been in the show for a week. Possibly, like, almost a month.
Yeah, I remembered our month anniversary for actually our show that's actually on here right now.
Oh, yeah, that's great. I gotta go now. See ya.
Good old Ursa Major. Back to normal where he's supposed to be. I finally got my house payment ready, so I can actually wait for Mr. Phoenix to come over. Oh, yes, he's here. He's here. Come in!
So, are you ready for your pussy to be eaten?
Well, definitely not, because I have a surprise for you.
Oh yeah? What is it?
Your house payment.
My house payment! Gimme! Thank you so much, Mr. Spikezilla.
You know what? I'm gonna actually have to give you a free offering. You know what is it for?
Yeah, what is it?
It's a trip to go to Funplex. You get to go to Funplex! Ta-da!
I get to go to Funplex? No way! I gotta get going right now! Yeah, goodbye home! I know it's like 9 o'clock at night. See ya!
Spikezilla, I'm home! Spikezilla? Spikezilla? Spikezilla, where are you? Spikezilla? Spikezilla!
Good old Wendigo does not have any idea where Spikezilla is.
Yeah, maybe he'll make it at some point. Maybe I can just sit here for a bit and just wait until anything happens. Alright, I'm just gonna sit here for a bit. By the way, I don't know where Wendigo is.
Wendigo?
Yeah?
Can you come over here real quick?
Yeah? Remember that time that I actually showed you about that story? Oh yeah, about right. Oh, about what? It's about the day that Mr. Phoenix was once a careless conk.
Yeah.
Well, apparently Spikezilla actually got the house payment, and Mr. Phoenix actually made him to go to Funplex.
Funplex? Oh, I want to come.
Oh yeah, I saw Spikezilla walk out the door. Would you mind if you and me would come too?
Oh yeah, that's great. I'll see you at the car.
Ah, what a wonderful vacation.